Life as we know it is changing.
Fears grow of a global pandemic.
Coronavirus pandemic.
People are dead.
Do you love to live? Every year, millions of people die around the world. More than 150,000 people die every day. Almost two of them every second. Viruses, diseases, accidents, catastrophes, and deaths of natural causes. But remember, at the same time, every second, four new souls come into this world. They don't know yet how to love to live. But do you? You should know the sound of whispering trees. You should recognize the melody of water and the breath of fresh air. You should remember who was the one to show you this world, the one who taught you how to love to live. During these global changes, we all become vulnerable. Fear preventing us from rational thinking. But nobody can forbid us to love to live. Maybe this is not your story.
I love to live.
Love to live.
Appreciate what you have. Love because you want to. Love because it makes you happy. Love to live.